This tutorial will show you how to use Lighten PDF Converter Master for Windows. First, click Add Files. Select the PDF you need to convert. You can convert hundreds of PDF files at one time. This is the setting area, and here is the built-in PDF reader. The second step, please select Output Format from the drop-down list. You can apply format to all files, or set format for each file separately. 8 formats are available, such as Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Images. For large PDF file, you only need to convert the pages you want. You can customize output setting for Excel or image conversion. The app will detect table automatically, and you can also mark table areas for better output accuracy. So you can convert the most complex table accurately. This feature is very useful for PDF to Excel. You may check the other video tutorial about table conversion on our channel. When everything's ready, click Convert button. Progress bar will show up below the file list. When conversion is finished, click on the quick link in file list to open the output file. PDF Converter Master will preserve everything as accurate as possible. Now you can easily modify the PDF content in Word document. If you convert PDF to Excel, the table will be converted exactly the same as the original. You can easily calculate or organize data in Excel spreadsheet. PDF Converter Master can also transform PDF to PowerPoint. You can prepare your presentation in editable PPT easily. This is the basic function of PDF Converter Master for Windows. Download a free trial today or learn more on lightenpdf.com.